I'm in line with what Pastor John was preaching. Some of you are like Naaman. Some of you are like Naaman. You only came for healing, and your hearts are far away from the Lord. It is not necessary. The Lord may not need your gift. Your gift may not be accepted as a sacrifice before the Lord. You may give whatsoever, but because your heart is crooked, your heart is dirty, you are, even if you give whatsoever, but the Lord may not accept it, just like he rejected Naaman's, because the heart of Naaman is not for God. Because Naaman has another God that he is loyal to. His heart has never been loyal. He only came to receive healing. He does not believe in the God of the Israelites. He got the healing because he came as a challenge to test how powerful the God of Israel is. But the God of Israel was able to prove. But because he has already been worshiping the gods of the Syrians, the Lord already knew that his heart was far away from him. He rejected his what? His cursed blessing. His cursed blessing. An ill-gotten wealth. It was an ill-gotten wealth. The Lord rejected his cursed blessing. And Gehazi thought he was a fast guy and went behind to take it. And that leper.